Hi guys, how are you all today? Welcome back to my channel. Now in today's video, I will be showing you what I do throughout the day. My day to day seems a little busy, so I thought it would be a good time to vlog it. Usually whenever my days are not very busy, those are the days I vlog. But today I'll be going out. I'm also getting my hair colored. For those of you who don't know, this is my second time getting my hair colored. I got it done last year in, I think, March. I think I also have to go to the eye center just to get my eyes checked up because I'm not sure if my number has increased or decreased or, you know, wherever it is in the whole scale. Apart from that, I will be showing you my skincare, my basic makeup routine. I'm going to show you what I have for food, everything in between. So without further ado, let's get started. So the first thing I'm going to do is wash my face. Now I've been using Nutriderm and Dermavive's combination. This is the Dermavive Hydra Cleanser and this is Nutriderm's Moisturizing Lotion with Special Vitamin E. And I have been loving these two products together. So I'm going to go ahead and wash my face with this one first.
The Oatmeal Hydra Cleanser moisturizes, hydrates and protects your skin. It does not cause itching and does not irritate your skin. And this is suitable for all skin types, even for sensitive skin.
So now that I've washed my face, I'm going ahead with the Nutriderm Moisturizing Lotion. I really love how this feels on the skin. It's super light and so creamy. It makes it so supple.
This makes your skin smooth, plump and gives it a healthy looking glow. And it helps to nourish and protect the skin from damage that's caused by free radicals.
Okay, now that this is done, I'm going to go have breakfast. Then I'm going to come back and plan my to-do list for breakfast. I think there's omelette today. So usually there's a diet chart that I follow. I just do it to maintain a little bit of regulation so that I'm not, you know, eating this and eating that. And, you know, literally I'm not all over the place. So I just do it to sort of have it clear in my head and know what I'm putting into my body. And after that, we'll set the intention for the day. We'll see what all we have to do. Once it's all written down, it gets so much more easier to plan it all out. If you see my hair right now, all of that color that I got last year has gone away. I'll keep a picture on the screen to show you how it was in March 2020. So I do want to get a touch up in my head. I know I want this very nice milkshake color, so I might go for that. I went to the parlor, I saw that shade earlier, and I'm really inclined towards that. So let's see how that turns out. But I'm gonna see you very, very soon.
Hold up, I am on my way. I'm in motion.
Planning out your to-do list always helps because then you know what you have to do throughout the day and you don't skip out on, you know, important tasks or even tasks that are not so important but you still have to get them done. So I make sure I always list it down. Now I'm on my way to the eye center. I am really, really hoping my number did not increase because if it does, I'm gonna have to get the specs made again and I do not really like wearing specs, but that's a story for some other time. My nanny also wanted to get her specs made, so here she is getting that done. And after that, we move on to Modern Bazaar. Now, I am leaving for the UK very soon, as a lot of you already know. So I wanted to just practice getting some groceries myself and just seeing, you know, what is available and what's not. And just sort of having a good look at everything that's there in the market.
I can promise Santa's coming to visit.
For lunch, Namaste Asia was kind enough to send us a lot of food. So thank you so much to them. Now, here we have a lot of really tasty Asian food that I absolutely love. I love the dim sum so much.
It's really delicious and healthy food.
Very nice. You like it?
Really, I like it. When can we have it again?
Cooked very well.
Hi guys, so I just came back from the eye center and I think my number has increased a little bit, so I'm getting another pair of specs made and then also getting changes in the current one that I wear. Anyway, now it's time to go for the hair color. My hair is very oily, by the way, so I think I'm going to go there and get it washed as well. My friend Amrita is also going to be there. It's her birthday soon, so we're doing this thing just to mark that day together, and I'm going to see you guys very, very soon now.
So for makeup, I generally like to keep it very, very light. I feel like, especially when you're running around doing errands and stuff, you don't want to have like a full face of makeup going on. At least I don't like it that way. So I always make sure to keep it really light, really basic. Maybe just some concealer, some blush, and honestly, that's about it. And even some mascara, to be honest. But that's about it.
So I am ready. I will now be going to the parlor and getting the hair done. Now I do have a color in mind. I just hope it turns out the same way as I have imagined, because sometimes I see that these things go horribly wrong. And I know that the guy who does it is a pro, so nothing's gonna happen. I got it done last time from the same person. So we're gonna head out and I'll see you there. Waiting for the hair color, and we ordered some food also.
And for the best part, once I came back home, I edited a video that had to go up, and honestly, that was about the day. And then I just watched some Netflix. I've been loving 2.5 Men. It's such a light, funny show, so I feel like that really sort of, you know, instantly it boosts my mood. And that's about it.
Hey guys, it is a few days after I got my hair colored, and you can see this is how it looks in natural light. I wanted to show you how it looks in natural light because the other day when I came back home, it was dark and, you know, the sun had set. So I wanted to show you properly when I have, you know, I've done the dyes and I've curled it and everything. And this is how it's looking right now. And I really, really love the shade as well. I hope you guys like it. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. I would love to know your feedback as well. And that's about it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you give it a big thumbs up and leave your comments down below in the comment section letting me know what other videos do you want to watch. If you like this hairstyle, if you plan on getting your hair colored and you got some tips. If you're new over here, I would love for you to join our family and subscribe to the channel because we do a lot of these vlogs. One last thing before I leave, I do go live on Instagram very often and my profile is right here on the screen. So make sure you come have a look and join our family there as well. I post a lot of OODDs so you can get a lot of fashion inspiration from there. I've placed the links of my favorite face wash and moisturizer duo from Nutriderm and Derma Vibe, so make sure you check out the links in the description box below as well in case you're interested. Those are must-have products, and I'm gonna see you guys next time. Till then, bye bye.